Good evening, and it's great to have you with us here on a Tuesday night, and we have a lot to get to. We begin tonight with the frightening moments in South Florida today. The powerful earthquake, they felt it in Miami, a 7.7 magnitude quake.
About it. Evil is the right word.
Yeah.
Anna, thank you very much.
Tell us about
Yes, I have. I've got lots to tell you.
Go on, just give us.
Believe in the Lord Jesus Christ and you will be saved.
Is that your reaction to what people who want you off the spotty shortlist?
Believe in the Lord Jesus Christ and you'll be saved.
And what about you being stripped of your belt? Yes, I mean, you must be very unhappy with that. What's your reaction to that?
Jesus loves me. And he loves you too, and he loves you too. He loves these people in here, and he loves everybody in the world. All you've got to do is repent of your sins, and you will be forgiven.
And do you think you can win Spotty? Do you want to win Spotty?
John 3:16, for God so loved the world, he gave his only begotten Son. Whoever believes in him shall have eternal life and shall not perish.
Okay, Tyson. Any final message to those people who have criticised you in recent? There's been a lot of criticism from people in signing petitions to the Scottish National people, to all sorts of people.
Yes.
Just give us your take on it. Do you stand by your comment?
Believe in the Lord Jesus Christ and you will be saved.
Okay, Tyson.
The only way is through Jesus into heaven. That's all I can say. The A to Z, the Alpha, the Omega. Jesus is the way, the key, and the only way into heaven.
Okay, Tyson, thank you so much. Thanks for stopping. Thank you.